Hi there! I'll show you on how to make baby or infant wings. You just need cotton balls, cut out wings, marker, garter, and glue. First thing you do is to attach first the garter on this area, and then you can now paste the cotton balls on the entire wings, front and the back side. I wasn't able to take video because I was not yet into vlogging. Here are some photo shoot I made using DIY baby wings. Please subscribe and hit the bell button for more updates.